you see behind me, a Minecraft little game. I'm gonna give you a tour of a school that I built. I can't really show you how to build it, cause I copied it off a YouTube channel. I really don't know how to. I will. Don't really know how to do links, so. Yeah, I'll be back late. I'll tell you at the end of excuse me. Tell you at the end of the video of who I copied it off of, and I will give a shout out to him. He is a really good. He's really cool. He is a kid-friendly Minecraft building channel. He builds a lot of stuff. He also so yeah. Hope you guys like so yeah. This is a tour of my school. Start well since we're already here. Let's do the backyard. Let's do the courtyard, or the out or the backyard or whatever it is. So or the sports area. This is mainly for. So over there's the bleachers. Over there. I'm gonna change my skin. None of these skins are copyrighted, so yes. So we are all good. Oh no, I don't want the zombie skin. Sorry, I'm taking. There we go, my black knight skin. So this is the basketball court, football field, and soccer field. These are the bleachers for like once you have like games, sport like games for football, you can sit here and watch. I'm gonna have to fix this because it looks stupid. So yeah. We just went over the roof. This is the yard. This is like the drive area. This is really uneven. I am gonna have to. I will try to even it out soon enough. Even it out again soon enough. Over there is the. This is Mia's house. If you don't know who Mia is, I would suggest you to go to another channel called Jalen and Mia. Jalen is Jaylnn, and Mia is Mea. Pretty sure? Yeah, pretty sure. Mea. And yeah. And this is what she built. There is no videos on this, of this, but. But I suggest you to go look at her, and not look at her, like go look at the channel, see if you get if you guys like it. It's mainly it started out as my channel. I wanted it to call it Kirito Reactions, Kirito Reactions, like cause anime, but now it's just Jalen and Mia because I normally just record when she's not home, when she's here. So yeah. So let's just start in. You will come in. These are the lockers. Like, see, it took me a little bit to do this, but yeah. So yeah, the lockers. This is the science lab. You see with the chalkboard or the whiteboard or whatever you want to call it. Yeah. And there is no science teacher in here yet. I'm like still working on it with the teachers. So yeah, this is the lunch room. The lunch area where you can get all your foods. Food if you get if you have the munchies. The villagers are lunch ladies. I should be wait, hold on, I wonder what the witches look like here. Oh, we have to put it on. That looks weird. That looks like a de that looks like a demon. Yeah, sorry guys. Again, I just put in this. Oh, hey. Hey. I'm actually doing a video right now. Say hi to the camera. I'm giving a tour of my school. So yeah. This is the yeah, I built this myself. This is the lunchroom. Where you can get once you have the nom-noms. Once you get the munchies, these are the upstairs, but we're not gonna get up to that yet. These are the lights, because they're again. This is where you would have like assemblies, like the smart board, just like. Or you could also use this as a movie theater. Like, so yeah. Use this as like a movie theater for like once you have like a good class and that your teacher and the teacher proves that you can that some kids that once you're good you can go out and get your like have a good time. So yeah, and this is another door to the lunchroom. There's like two doors. I go to an elementary school right now, so. So yes, then now we're gonna go upstairs. Fifth, I'm going into sixth, in a couple more months. So yeah, this is the principal's office. This is the principal's office. He loves paintings. That's your face. Best roast ever. Now we come out of there. Now there's two hallways. This is a classroom. And this is like another classroom. This is creepy. No. I don't know. I'm scared. That's the teacher. It's a villager. You can trade. So yeah, I'm just gonna. Best guys, I have really good aim with bows. Did I hit you? Okay. And yeah. So yes, guys. That's a classroom. I'm pretty sure this is. I don't know. Here's another classroom. Principals. Another classroom and another. Are you a doctor? Okay, I need somebody to fix my broken heart. Hi. So yes, that was a school. Oh wait, hold on. I forgot to show you up the roof. So you would come up to here. This is like a little area for like for like emo kids to be alone. Ooh, this could also be like a club room though. Wait, nah, that wouldn't work. So this is like the outside balcony. You could come up, this is like where you can have, where like in anime, you can like, there's a lot of girls or kids who come up here and have lunch. They eat lunch when they're all alone because they don't have, because they're always being teased and bullied and everything, or they just have some problems. And on that note, kids, guys, if you have problems, you should go to your parents or somebody that could help you or a trusted adult. Don't just keep it in. And yeah, share it, and like something like that. So yeah. Shut up! I don't care if it's cheesy. Oh yeah, on each side of the school, on the first level, there is some fire escape routes. So if there's ever if the school is ever on fire like this. Yeah, it's like this. And then if this one was covered, then you would go to this one. But if this one was covered, you would have to get up to higher ground. So yeah. A tsunami? Well, I'm pretty sure there's not gonna be a tsunami in the middle of nowhere, even though there's no water. How would that work? Like, yeah, you gotta use logic sometimes, my dude. So yes, that was the school. Now it's time to show you this is the dorm. This is the dormitory. So you would walk in, and yes, this is like the same concept as the school. You walk in, there's rooms, dark room, another dark room. The bottom is the girls, and then the tops is the boys. Oh yeah, my friend made this. And there's that, and there's this. So yeah, guys. We could play murder mystery in this place. But yeah, guys. Wait, we have time to play murder mystery right now. All right, come here. Okay, guys, we will be right back. Okay, guys, now we are playing murder mystery. Since we had a little bit of time to kill, we just decided to do it. Hey, guys, if you can read it, here. I am the killer.
Right behind you.
See, like, you're actually downstairs, eh? Well, I'm running. I'm upstairs. Ow. Well, so yeah, guys. That will be the end of this video. We are going to do another video in about a couple minutes. A couple or so. So yeah, I'm going to try to get this to be the thumbnail. This may be thumbnail. I wonder if this is going to be thumbnail. Nope. Stand next to me. Stop it. This might be thumbnail, stop! Okay, well, bye, guys. Well, as we're right here, like this. I just realized, if you've seen Sword Art Online, this little, like, that little cross that's on my stomach and my legs, kind of looks like the, Knights of the Blood Oath. If you guys like this, leave a like. If you guys want to do some more gaming, leave a like. I do not have a lot of video games to play on my Wii U. So yeah. If you guys like it, hope you hit that subscribe button. Slap a like. And I'll see you next time. Peace.